I just learned the phrase DINK, which means double income, no kids. And I was like, that sounds pretty lit. And then I heard the phrase DINK WAD, which is double income, no kids with a dog. Bro, sign me up.